is to let our young people know what it takes, what it took to make it to the next level. So if you read this piece of scripture, Philippians 1, 27 through 30, we find that he made a journey to the church at Philippi. I'm so glad he made it there. Because in many ways, the church of Philippi reminds us of us today. What did my friend see when he got to the church? This is what he saw. There was some parishioners there who had the same experience that he had. They were beat. They were talked about. As a matter of fact, there were some authorities in Philippi and Rome. You know, some higher-ups in government who made it difficult, not only for Paul, but for the church members at Philippi. Beat them. They started to get this drum. And you know, no matter how much we say we love Christ, when our back is against the wall, we don't always call on the name of Jesus. We don't always call on, why do you have to do me this way? Why? Why do I have to take this bitter cup? That's how we respond sometimes when our back's against the wall, when we have a little adversity. Now, I got a little question. If I'm a follower of Christ, will life be a flowery bed of weeds? What I like about this particular passage of scripture and that is that it applies to us all. Clergy, laity, anybody that calls themselves a child of God. Sometimes we have to be reminded that in this journey, in this walk, it won't be easy. I'm glad Paul was around for the saints in Philippi. Just when they were about to give up.